shoulder for cooking. Thomas then with a spoon to make dog. Then he put a little piece of dog on a cookie pan. Then he put cookie pan into the oven. Then he cook now. He doesn't just use a microwave. He can read and he can follow this direction. Maybe he can make another kind of make another dessert. Okay, we have already ingredients for our cookie. Now we mix everything to make a dough. I can mix it with this spoon. Yes, mix everything until it's smooth. Okay, now take a little dough and make it a ball. Now, and then put it on the pan like this. Yes, when you're done, put cookie pan into the oven. How are you eating? And then cookie pan and Linda make it. Oh, really? Can I try one? Sure, like that are very yummy. I agree. Ben can bake and cook now. I know that he can use stuff in the oven now. That's why he doesn't just use the microwave. You and Linda help it a lot. Ben is a great student. He listens well and follow direction. Now, is Ben ready for chef Oscar show now? Yes, he will be fine. Next cookie is good. Maybe he can make another kind. Or maybe he can make another dessert. Yeah, maybe he can make a cake. I like it. Why don't we go and ask it?